You know, it's like the cliche line, golf comes closest to life. It's, you know, you've got to be honest, you've got to be yourself, and it teaches you so many things. Being on the golf course, you know, you're, every day is a new experience.
I started playing golf about 14 years ago, and it's actually ironical. My parents forced me into this sport.
I started when I was 11 years old. I was, you know, majorly into sports, though I was a really good academic kid also.
I just started this game as a fun sport. I attended a golf coaching camp in school.
Golf is 90% mental. You know, physical fitness can take you to a certain level, but if you're not mentally stable, if you can't handle pressure, if you're not, you know, calm on the golf course, it can definitely take you down.
I think the biggest challenge is, like, every day is a new day. So, you know, you really have to adapt to, like, different, like, every morning you wake up as, you know, in a bad mood or in a good mood, and then to adapt to it, and then every day, you know, have to perform. And according to that, you need to, you know, really build yourself up.
Every sports person, for that matter, goes through their up and downs. So, you know, so handling the downs is obviously tougher.
It's tough being on tour by yourself, not having a sponsor. You pretty much are, you know, breaking even at the end of the year if you don't have a sponsor. It just gets tough, you know, your mentality, your thought process changes from playing there and going out there to win a tournament to, you know, being able to make cut because you want to make sure that your expenses aren't as bad.